On tracks. Some said that I might not last. Some said what I write was whack. Alright, well guess who's back. Now Spock, I move the spot. We gon' see if you can move or not. Now I know what you're thinking, Pops. KJ52's doing right. Man, he just need to stop. You know that junk gon' flop. Why he think he gon' drop? Don't he know that ain't hip hop? First y'all call me Slim Shady. Now y'all just think I'm crazy. But as long as the station's playing me, but y'all say it don't faze me. This is like Run DMC in 86. I saw him on TV with Dabble Smith and I flipped my wig. I was just a kid, I was like, now dang, that junk was hot. Combining hip hop with a chunk of rock, and I watched out with it just bump the spot. And kids just flipped when the junk was dropped. But some peeps wanna think the worst and tear me down just when they speak their words. I can't pretend like the junk don't hurt, but I'ma still blessed even if you curse now. I ain't trying to be Fred Durst, but the one thing that was best to learn is, cause for me it's the first things first. It's just Jesus in every verse, come on. Most of these rockin' dudes, they can't rap. But then again, most rappers can't rock. But I can't be confined to hip-hop now. From P.O.D. to 1,000-foot crutch, Ursul, Killio to get mad love. You see me rockin', no need to bug. Just say what's up to give a pound and a hug now. You know what's kinda strange to me? Some rappers treat me like I'm a disease. But these rock dudes, they always cool to me. And they seem more real and just true to me. But rap stars wanna act hard. I already done straight pulled your cord. Whether or not the track I can tour, it's Jesus every time I spit bars now.